I am Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, working as an obstetrician and gynecologist in Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, second phase, Bangalore. And I am also a visiting consultant visiting Malti Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar 9th block, Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar 5th block. I also do occasionally visit Madhurhood Hospital, which is in Banashankari 2nd stage. Till 36 weeks, the maturity of the fetus goes on, and we have to assure that it has gone to beyond 36, that is around 37 weeks, for the baby to be viable easily after delivering it. So that is the reason we choose 37 weeks or later to remove the cervical stitch. So when the cervical stitch is removed, the duration of time that is taken by the patient to go into labor is subjective. It depends on each patient. It may take any time from few hours to one day or more than a few days also after removal of the cervical stitch. And sometimes we remove the cervical stitch at the onset of premature labor also, because when it is very tight, if you do not remove the stitch, it can lead to some dangers like damage of the uterus, damage to the cervix, and we have to immediately loosen that stitch and remove it so that the pathway is made free so that the delivery can happen. And sometimes it has to be done in premature situations also, depending on the patient's going into labor prematurely also.